time.
Yeah, they did have enough.
Yeah, not too long.
I had
Good evening and welcome to the 2018 Winter Instrumental Concert. My name is Kendra and I am a senior here at Cranberry. We are grateful to have you join us this evening and we hope you enjoy listening to our songs just as much as we enjoy playing them. Our first group performing is Jazz Band. We meet every Tuesday and Thursday at 6:45. Well, most of us. The first tune you heard was Pink Panther, written by Henry Mancini and arranged by Victor Lopez. I have a joke for you. What does the Pink Panther say when he steps on an ant? So now I'm going to hand over the mic to Maggie Marmack, and she will introduce our next tune.
Our next tune is the most wonderful time of the year. Words and music are by Eddie Cola and George Weil and is arranged by Jerry Noah.
So next our jazz band will be performing Rocking Around the Christmas Tree. Thank you.
to junior high band.
Next, our junior high band will be coming onto our stage. Some of the songs they'll be performing are Deck the Halls, Huron Carol, Winter Frolic, Celtic Christmas, and Christmas Chimes. Shout out to Mr. Yoder for playing the piano so wonderfully tonight. We would also like to thank Mr. Smith for working the lighting and sound today at this event. On the piccolo for junior high band is Ella Bay Perry. On the flute is Caitlin Beggs, Jenna Biltz, Ashley Carson, Riley Coe, Audrey Fraser, Emily Lutzenhazer, Ella Bay Perry, and Ashlyn Schultz. On the clarinet we have Elena Franklin, Madison Arnold, Jocelyn Irwin, Jordan Montgomery, J.C. Regal, Bella Stroop, Ruth Summers, Raina Watson, and Samuel Yashinsky. On the bass clarinet, we have Elena Franklin. And on the bassoon, we have Noel Bunyak. On the oboe, we have Audrey Fraser and Michaela Smith. Alto saxophone, we have Tanner Beach, Alexis Darner, Devin Denali, Emily Murray, and Elena Olson. A lone soul on the tenor saxophone is Riley Coe. On the baritone saxophone, we have Elena Hope. On the trumpet, we have Dorian Allman, Brady Engels, Ayanna Farringer, Damian Moyer, Madison Wagner, Madison Wright, and Colin Zerby. And last, on the horn, we have Logan Felmley.
We are very excited for this band concert today, and we know many of our fellow students are as well. This is a great way to end school before Christmas break, and I know many students are excited to go out to Christmas break, but multiple were looking forward to this event. We really hope you guys enjoy the live stream today.
This Christmas band concert truly shows the hard work that these students have done over the last few months preparing for this. The families really enjoy coming. This Christmas concert also helps spread a lot of the Christmas cheer as the students are getting ready for Christmas break. With only a few days left in school, we are all very anxious for Christmas. Some of the songs the junior high band will be performing are Deck the Hall by R. Michael Sweeney. We also have Huron Carol by R. Endelmanson. We also have Winter Frolic by Sigvald Norman. We have Celtic Christmas by Douglas Wagner and Christmas Chimes. After the junior high band is finished, we will
Junior High Band, so stay tuned for that performance as well. Instrument takes a lot of time and talent as well. These students are very dedicated and are really excited to perform tonight for everybody. And the band would like to give a special thanks to Mr. Bill Veneta, the Cranberry Area School Board, Mr. Rick Smith, Mrs. Libby Dougherty, Mr. Preston Yoder, Miss Becky LaPoo, Ms. Rosie Olzinger, the Cranberry staff, and the 7th grade music classes. Also, I'd like to give a special shout out to our choir teacher, Mr. Preston Yoder, for coming out tonight and playing on the piano for us. It looks like the junior high kids are getting ready to perform.
Thank you.
Next, the junior high band will be performing Deck the Halls. So far, the performance is going really well, and I'm really anxious to see how else the performance will pan out. This is a classic tune, so I'm really excited to see what they will do with it. Our band director has been our band director for quite some years now, and he's very talented at his job.
It was
arranged by Sequel Gold.
And next, the junior high band will be performing Winter Frolic. This is another classic, so I'm excited to see how they will perform with this one. Once again, the band would like to give a special thanks to Mr. Bill Renata, the Cranberry Area School Board, Mr. Ruth Smith, Mrs. Libby Dougherty, some of the Cranberry staff, and 7th grade music classes. Another amazing performance.
The next song we're going to play is A Healthy Christmas, arranged by Douglas B. Meyer, and it is originally used in the 19th century.
For the Celtic Christmas performance, we'll have one more, which will be Christmas Chimes. Currently walking across the stage and just sat down was Noel Bunyak, carrying the bassoon. Wow, that's quite an instrument. Large in person, too. It's amazing how these junior high students can play more than one instrument. I know that must be very difficult.
absolutely amazing, the extreme artistic diversity we have in the school.
Most of these kids are only 13, 14 years old, and they can play more than one instrument. Quite amazing. In the finale.
The song we are playing is Christmas Chimes. This Christmas Chimes was arranged by John Keenan and Ukrainian origin has nothing to do with Christmas, but after American choir director Peter Wilhowski read the performance, he wrote new holiday-themed lyrics and debuted his version in 1936 as Carol of the Bells. We'd just like to thank you for all coming out to see us.
And here, the junior high finale, Christmas Chimes. And as you can see, some of the kids' instruments are lit up, which is definitely the holiday spirit. Quite cool.
And adds an interesting festive flair.
Christmas spirit is in the air here at Cranberry. That is a junior high band. That performance was amazing. That was an absolutely amazing performance by junior high. We'd just like to congratulate all the members of the junior high band. And next up is the senior high band. We are currently going into intermission, so it's going to be about 5 to 10 minutes until we come back on live with the band performance. But in the meantime, some of the members of the senior high band, on the piccolo is Jenny Ruth. On the flute we have Natalie Hale, Kendra McCoy, Lindsay Perry, and Jen Ruth. On the clarinet we will have Alicia Beggs, Madeline Funyak, Abby Joseph, Dylan Wu, Ashlyn Myers, and Cameron White. On the bass clarinet, we'll have Madeline Bunyak, Grace Stein. On the alto saxophone, we'll have Casey Campbell, Tyler Kosmiski, Christian Miller, and on the tenor saxophone, we will have Maria Anderson. Coming onto the stage will be the trumpets with Nathaniel Baker, Zachariah Kamiski, Robert Mackey, and Trey Wright. On the horn, we will have
Elise Arnold, Kara Hazlett, Haley Irwin, and Alyssa Wright. On the trombone, we will have Bo Myers and Olivia Plummer. On the tuba, Rachel Bell. And finally, on percussion will be Alex Best, Jacob Hart, Lauren McInturin, Jacob Schultz, and Bryce Umstead. Thank you for watching our live stream so far. We are so proud of the Berries that have performed, and we are super excited for the Senior High Band. I'm sure it's going to be an amazing show, as usual. Some of the songs the Senior High Band will be performing are Troika, Christmas Hymn, Sleigh Rides, Carol of the Bells with solos from Maria Anderson and Lauren McTurin, The Bells of Christmas, Ding Dong Merrily on High, and Merry Christmas, Up on the Housetop, Away in a Manger, and Joy to the World. The Cranberry Band and the Cranberry School District would like to thank you for joining our live stream tonight. And we would like to give a special thanks to Mr. Bill Veneta, the Cranberry Area School Board, Mr. Rick Smith, Mrs. Libby Doherty, Mr. Preston Yoder, Ms. Becky LaPoo, Ms. Rosie Oltzinger, the Cranberry staff, and the 7th grade music classes. As senior Kendra McCoy said earlier, she said the junior high band is a lot larger than the senior high band. So we have a lot of up-and-coming underclassmen to join the senior high band here in the future, which is very exciting to Cranberry. Once again, this Christmas concert is really a great family event for kids to be able to come and enjoy some of the music that the kids have worked on very hard for the last couple months. And of course, our wonderful Mr. Pop is an amazing conductor, and he's also a very fun person to be around. I used to take band in. A lot of the students loved him. He was awesome, and he's just really fun to be around. And I think when you're around a very fun teacher, an energetic teacher, you're going to perform a lot better, especially in a band. Here is making its way onto the stage, getting ready to warm up. We're still here at intermission, and everybody's out getting their snacks and getting ready to come back in and enjoy the senior high performance. And if you're just joining us, the jazz band performed and the junior high band performed, and it was an amazing performance. And the senior high band is just about to perform, and you can view all of this later on our CHS journalism page or our Cranberry Area School District. Okay, I'm going to read through the senior high performers once again. We have Jenny Root on the piccolo. On the flute, we have Natalie Hale, Kendra McCoy, Lindsay Perry, and Jen Root. On the clarinet, we have Alicia Beggs, Madeline Bunyak, Abby Joseph, Dylan Liu, Ashlyn Myers, and Cameron White. On the bass clarinet, we have Madeline Bunyak and Grace Stein. Alto saxophone, we have Casey Campbell, Tyler Kosmiski, Christian Miller. On the tenor saxophone, we have Maria Anderson. On the trumpet, we have Nathaniel Baker, Zachariah Kosmiski, Robert Mackey, and Trey Wright. Looks like the senior high band's about to warm up. Enjoy your show. Thank you.
now have Senior High Band performing this evening. Our first tune is Troika. It is arranged by Paul Lavender. And Troika is a Russian folk dance where a man dances with two women. The Russian word Troika means three-horse team. In the Russian dance, the dancers imitate the prancing of horses pulling a sled or carriage. Troika.
Our senior high band was amazing.
A Christmas hymn arranged by Robert W. Smith is based on the traditional carol Away in the Manger. It is a simple, effective piece that explores contemporary harmonies and textures while still maintaining reverence of the original hymn. A Christmas hymn.
Next up, a Christmas hymn.
Thank you. song is Slim Ride by Leroy Anderson.
That was an absolutely amazing performance of Christmas Hymn. Right up front, we have senior Lindsay Perry. Right now, we have multiple seniors right now that are playing their last band concert, which is a bittersweet moment. Okay, so next I'm going to do some senior highlights on the flute. Let me zoom in here. On the flute, we have Lindsay Perry. She's been in band since junior high and has an amazing flutist. And right next to her is Kendra McCoy. And as you can tell by the performance already, Kendra is very outgoing and talkative and cool. Amazing flute player. She's also been here quite a long time. Okay, so next we're gonna go up into the middle. He's also a senior, longtime band member, and Alex Best is also a longtime band member.
Thank you.
our senior high band will be performing Carol of the Bells, which is a classic, so we're all very excited to see how that is going to turn out.
That was an amazing performance by senior high band and an amazing touch by Alex Best, a senior here at Cranberry.
He is quite the character and a lot of fun to be around.
Is the iconic arrangement of Carol of the Bells with Maria Anderson and Laura McTerry on marimba.
It looks like we have a few special guests back in the percussion area. Freshman, that is just amazing. Lots of up and coming talent here at Cranberry.
This next song we're about to play is The Bells of Christmas. It's based on the song Ding Dong Merrily on High. It first appeared as a secular dance, which is a non-religious dance. Thank you.
And last but not least, join the world. So let's get to this Cranberry over here!
Thank you.
huge congratulations to